everyone, this is Kelly Kirchberg of Divine Style, your personal fashionable stylist. In today's video, I'm talking about how you can intermix prints and variety of colors to really create that interest and make it eye-capturing in your outfits. So I've got kind of a bolder print as this one is, this pair of pants. What you can do for that is you want to complement a bolder print, and I would pair this with something that's a smaller print. So thinking like a vertical stripe something, you can have sort of a small plaid with that, kind of depends on what your options are with it to pair, but you want to incorporate this larger print and complement that with something that's a little bit smaller, which ends up giving you that balance in your body. Also create some depth and interest when you have contrasting sizes as well. Second, we're talking about prints and proportions. What to wear, different print types, depending on what your body frame and build is. So the first thing is if you're a woman who's a little bit more chesty or busty on top. So what you wanna do with that is to get something, we have pieces to show you, is to, you wanna balance for your chest area, your top, you wanna do something in a smaller print. So for example, this black and white top has a small print with their pearls on that, kind of gives it sort of a more minimalistic. That also balances your proportions. So you want to be drawing your eye downward if you're chesty on top, kind of gives you that correct proportions. And then you'll put sort of a bolder print at the bottom. So for example, we've got this large, loud floral print, and that would be your bottom piece that you'd wear. That kind of balances your chest area out and drawing your eye, giving you sort of that head-to-toe look. And if you are, as lots of ladies are, a woman that's a little bit larger in the hip area, or hips are kind of what you might emphasize and your eye draws to. And what you want to wear for that is to balance that again. So you want your larger print to be up top, and that draws your eye upward towards your face and kind of balances that proportion for your body as well. And then put smaller prints on the bottom. So it's an easy place that you can do, you know, a thin stripe, a smaller geographic print, kind of depends on what it is you're looking. Easy way that you can do color blocking as well for that, kind of use that color blocking as a print. We might have more solid in the front and then the stripe down going down the legs and the side seams. And all of that helps balance your body type with that for women who have hips. And third, we're going to talk about how do you pair colors together when you're not wearing sort of what we call like a neutral, which would be sort of your navies, your blacks, your grays, your browns, kind of those main monotone colors that people also wear that with a bold color and think, oh, I'm wearing large print. But really what that's doing is kind of glazes your eyes over and your neutral kind of negates your outfit. So it's almost like you're just wearing one color with that, which is not super eye capturing. So what you want to do is look at, or you can look at a color wheel, but kind of what are complementary colors? So colors that are somewhat similar to each other and how you can incorporate those together. For example, orange or coral colors balance really nicely with a red, or pink is also very close to the red family. So like a light pink to a sort of a bolder fuchsia pink really complements the red color. You can also pair together contrasting colors. So again, if you look at a color wheel, which you can Google easily online, but then you can pair together those colors that are on opposite sides of the spectrum. So for example, yellow pairs really nicely with blue, or green with blue, or light blue pairs really well with purple, which those are in the complementary color family. So look at things that contrast and are opposite of that and really kind of pops. Red pairs really nicely with purple, red pairs really nicely with blue. Those kind of stand up, kind of make a statement because they're in that contrasting color. So, thanks for watching, and please subscribe to Divine Style's YouTube channel. Comment below with any of your fashion questions, and we'll feature you in an upcoming segment. And you can learn more about Divine Style and how we work in the fashion world at divinestyle.co. Thanks for watching.